Gates had went out with Newcastle to gone for a drink round the town. These lads had one thing in common, they liked a good drink of the brown. They drank on both sides of the river, in true Geordie fashion they drank, fighting each other to buy the next round, not caring how many they sank. Well, the whole Friday night went quite canny, till what happened next you can guess. The both started bragging and boasting which side of the river was best. St. James was compared to the stadium, and the Metro to Old Eldon Square. But then with divine inspiration, Gateshead was heard to declare. Gateshead was always the bridesmaid, Newcastle was always the bride. But now with a 60-foot angel in steel, Gateshead's got God on its side. Newcastle was stumped for an answer, Grey's monument just didn't compare to mere stainless steel than Sheffield, height 60 foot up in the air. And while we're about it, says Gateson, while we're talking what's yours and what's mine, that river down there runs between us, so how come the time's always thine? Gateshead was always the bridesmaid, Newcastle was always the bride. But now with the 60-foot angel in steel, Gateshead's got God on its side. These two Geordie lads parted company in a pub just near Saltwood Park. Newcastle's face looked a bit grumpy, but Gateshead had a spring in his walk. Newcastle went home a lot wiser to the sound of a high-level train. When the lights danced a jig on the river, from the sky came a ghostly refrain. Gateshead was always the bridesmaid, Newcastle was always the bride. But now with a 60-foot angel in steel, that's a hell of a lot of razor blades, Gateshead's got God on its side.